What?
Funny how bitches turn to my fans, they watching my moves, yeah, do my-
Hello everyone. So today I decided I'm going to make a Christmas vlog. Well, actually, I planned on making a Christmas vlog around a month ago. So what happened was I was going to start filming this yesterday. But yesterday I had to do a lot of chores on a limp leg, so that came off short. But I'm here today and I'm vlogging. I've always wanted to vlog. Vlogging is one of my favorite things to do ever. So it's time to vlog. There's not much that I have to do today. The reason I'm vlogging. There's not much that I have to do today. What I have to do is I have to finish packing because I'm going to go to my hometown today for the holidays to see family, and I am excited. I love Christmas. Christmas is one of my favorite holidays ever because to me, Christmas lasts like 3 months, so yeah.
Doors unlocked in this kind of thing.
Oh my gosh, we're here.
Ryan, bring
you
back.
We're finally here. This is my designated stay and for the next 4 days. Up. So today I'm excited. As you can see, I'm already ready, but today we're doing white elephant. If you don't know what white elephant is, Google it. I love looking outside of the window of my mansion.
Fuck you lying. Why you always lying?
There's no mansions in my hometown. Why am I lying? So I was just sitting on my luxury bed, and it was a blast. It was one of the most amazing rests I've had in my entire life. A luxury bed.
Bye.
So we get to do White Elephant today, and I'm excited. So everybody is going to gather in my luxury bed, and we're gonna have a blast.
Thank you, Steph. That's really nice. Thank you so
very much. Each one of them is a first.
What? What?
How many Christmas, more Christmas?
So, it is currently a couple of hours after a white elephant, and I'm sitting here with my mask, and I'm doing...
I'll blow up into smithereens and spew my tiny symphony all up and down a city street while trying to put my mind at ease, like finishing this melody. This feels like a necessity, so this could be the death of me, or maybe just a better me. Now come in with the timpanis and take a shot of Hennessy. I know I'm not there mentally, but you could be the remedy. So let me play my violin for...
I'm doing... I'll blow up into smithereens and... stuff. So, I'll see you guys tomorrow for day O. I will see you guys tomorrow for day number 3. Oh my gosh.
I'm beautiful.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. Next year troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the you.
It's not much. I got you a little game.
Hi everyone, so it is currently 6 days later. I have done a lot, so I have not been filming. I've been doing a lot of stuff with family. Monday was Christmas, very fun, got a lot of gifts. The next day, I was spending time with my cousin, and I got sick, and then the day after that, I got extremely sick. I was constipated. I was throwing up everywhere. I had no appetite. The only thing I ate was a quarter of a bean and cheese burrito from Taco Casa, so that was fun. The next day, I was working on music. I was working on the music video. The day after that... yesterday, I was working on some more music, and today I'm getting back to vlogging. So, there's other things that I do have to vlog, because New Year's is coming up in literally a day from today. So, I am excited for New Year's as well. So, I'm going to start getting some preparations, doing some stuff for New Year's. Get to editing that video because I have not even started at the time you are seeing this. 2023 has been a journey. So let's hope 2024 is just as great.
Hi guys. It is days later. And it is January 11th. It has been 10 days since New Year's. Yeah. So all I have to say is Happy New Year. I hope you enjoyed the video. And I will see you guys in the next one. Get ready for some pretty interesting content. Because 2024 is going to be a good, weird, and interesting year.